Did you get caught in the rain skating? Here's four ways to dry your bearings. One, use a towel on the outside, spin the wheel. This is usually what I do, but I skate every day so my bearings don't sit around and rust. Two, you could take the wheels off so you can actually dry the inside of the frame, the wheel, and reach the bearing. Three, take the bearings out so you can dry both sides and really get in there. Four, remove the shield. You can actually pop the shield off and get completely inside to dry and clean. I never do this, to be honest, but let me know if you need another video on removing the bearing shield for drying and cleaning.